Hey there guys, welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. This is part 2 for episode 8. Hope you enjoy watching, hit the like if you like it, and subscribe for more content like this. Let's continue.
Master Skywalker?
Master could break out. I got prison break. Hey there, guys. They're porgs, right? That's what they're called? Let's go see what up Master Skywalker's bum.
Master Skywalker!
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone. Please, stop following me.
Man, he's in a grumpy mood today.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe. Come on, Lou! Come on!
Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
But you're the last Jedi.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me!
Hum's theme song. Oh, I know the voice actors had a lot of fun with this game. Sir, please listen to me.
It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Ray Sky.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere.
Hey, that wasn't very kind of you, Mr. Walker. You saw that? That was pretty cool, huh? Would you shoot me now?
Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
That little shit has it. Alright, come here, little rascal. Give me back that bottle. I need it. Thank you. I just watched. Luke might be gone. This whole thing was a big distraction. Oh, I'm surprised you stayed.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I mean, you literally do.
Thank you.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
So you're saying there's a chance? The sacred text! No! Receive the Jedi training from Luke. Are we gonna have a cool Jedi training montage? Where the hell did Luke go?
Are you ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me!
Resist it, Ray. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Okay, that happened. Explore the mysterious cave. The one from her visions. That black hole. Fuck them baby birds. Fuck them. Oh, it's a break. Mountain slide. Can I upgrade at all? Wow, I have no upgrades at all. What do they do? Project a hologram that distracts nearby enemies for a period of time. Wow, that sounds pointless. Ooh, spooky. Oh, is this like a puzzle? This is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, I need to get the other one across. Keep going, then go this way. Alright, that's pretty easy. Jedi training.
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared him. You're not alone.
neither are you.
Stop!
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Oh, I'm gonna fight Luke Skywalker? Cool. Take that.
Did you do it?
Hey Luke, you kind of suck. Not gonna lie. Damn it. You were the chosen one. They were told that you were to bring balance to the force, not join them. Is that how the line goes?
I need to know.
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Ben, no!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Ben Solo, you did. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chief, but I've got to try.
Alright, got that. Where to next? Fly to the Supremacy in Krat Locus Space. Where the hell is that? Oh, it's a planet. No Snoke without fire.
You don't have to do this.
I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Sir.
Yes, soldier?
Allow me to get the door.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
Now, if I gotta be honest, the voice actor for Kylo Ren doesn't sound that great. You know, I don't know if it's like a joking kind of voice acting, but a lot of the other characters sort of sound a lot like the actors that were portrayed in the movies. But it's just Kylo Ren just sounds way off.
Force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor? Why won't it just work?
You can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
How was that moving?
Get in.
Young Rey, come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Right, so this part was pretty weird in the movie. How Snoke just suddenly died. Oh, the guards. They're gonna play as a boss. So far, the choreography in this game makes a lot more sense in the movie.
Right. You doing okay?
No. That was a joke. But I'm semi-serious. Ooh, damn, nice combos there. Come on. Come on. Oh, shoot. Come on.
Look out, Ray.
That's fine. This is fine.
You're right over there.
Don't worry about me.
Oh shoot, I died. Take that. Oh wait, didn't go back to Kylo Ren? Okay, that's fine. Wait, there's a medikit right here. Oh. I cannot see a thing.
Ben, look out!
You all got to wear helmets.
I could not.
Oh my god, where the hell did I go? Back up, back up. Completely missed. I died again. Oh my god. All right, Ben, back to you.
Ray, I need you.
Why is his health not going down?
You to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
A code breaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.